gives us just due diligence. We have just as much of a responsibility to our patients as we do to each other.
You have a responsibility to me as your boss. I make 100 tough calls every shift. And when I have subordinates questioning not only my judgment, but questioning me, that makes a hard job that much harder.
I think you're confusing loyalty with integrity.
No. I'm telling you, they're one and the same. Who stood by your side when you became ER chief? Me. Who helped implement your unpopular policies from the day shift I did? Not because I agreed or disagreed with what you're trying to do, but because it was the right thing. If you want to be a good leader, you learn to follow. You seem to have skipped that step.
It is not my job to blindly follow. If I let you make one bad call, I'm just as much to blame as you are. Get on this table.
I'm going to remember that next time you're in charge. Start the scan.